Hey guys, good morning. My name is Brian Wagner. I am one of the advocate leaders for Bike Hoboken. We're a bike advocacy group here in Hoboken, and our number one goal is peaceful coexistence of commuter cyclists, pedestrians, and the motorists. Great news that the city of Hoboken shared with us today is that Clinton Street, full on north to south, will be painted starting Monday with new bike lanes. And then every week for the next couple months, they will be painting north-south streets with full-on lanes, as well as we're putting in new bike racks around town in addition to what we already have. So just to give you a quick idea, this is a bike repair station down at our PATH train station. It's a public repair rack with tools and a pump. This is an example of what it looks like at the PATH 9:30 every morning. This is loaded with commuters who got off the buses, gave up cars, and now commute around Hoboken. This is what they look like when we had them installed a couple months ago. This is one of the protected bike lanes uptown in Hoboken, where there's actually a barrier between the riders and the traffic. This is an example of how we tell people how to lock up your bike in Hoboken at the PATH train or on Washington Street. You need a cable lock, you need a bolt lock, and this will be a deterrent to would-be thieves. Hoboken also has recently changed their parking meters from traditional standalone meters to muni meters. They've repurposed 50 of the meter poles with new bike racks. So you'll find racks like this, and here's my bike locked to it, all up and down Washington Street. The idea again is we're trying to make it friendly, peaceful, and if you just look around, you'll see all the folks on bikes. In addition, we work with the Hudson TMA organization on bike safety and education programs. So this Wednesday night at the Hoboken Library, we're doing a hands-on repair program, changing your tires, fixing a chain if you broke down on the road. In addition, safety education through Hudson TMA for kids. So a lot more coming. Bike Hoboken on Facebook and bikehoboken.com. Join us. Get out for a ride.
Good job. Thank you.